What I'm trying to do now is hit that small bottle top above my target hole there from 42 yards away. Down there. And there's a wind intermittent just blowing about, so I'll see how far. If I can do this or not. What a rifle. God knows where I knocked that. There you are. Yards. Slight breeze here and there, as you could tell by missing the first shot. But that gun is just incredible. Show you how far I've come. There it is. Great sound, sir, good bipod. 24 magnification maximum scope. Full magazine conversion. And to me, it's one of the most underrated and cheapest guns you can buy. I'd recommend getting one. Bye now.